Namaste friends, I am Sonia Goyal. I welcome you at Ekunji channel. Today, I am sharing crispy rice paratha recipe with you, which is made with whole wheat flour dough, 150 gram, boiled rice, 2 cup, salt to taste, red chili powder, 1 teaspoon, green chili 2, finely chopped, cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon, fresh coriander leaves, 2 tablespoons, and oil or ghee, 50 ml. Mix boiled rice and all the spices in a bowl to make the stuffing mixture from paratha. Now make a medium sized ball from the dough and roll it in approximately 3 inch size. Stuff it with 3 teaspoon rice mixture and seal it properly. Dust it with wheat flour and roll it in approximately 6 inch size. Grease hot tawa with ghee or oil and bake the paratha from both the sides. Delicious crispy rice paratha is ready to serve hot with pickles, yogurt and chutney. Friends, subscribe me at Ekunji channel for free to keep watching my delicious recipes every Wednesday. You can print this rice paratha recipe from our website ekunji.com.